What is up, YouTube? We are back again for vlog number 7. We are kind of rolling with it right now. We're having fun. For this week's vlog, we're doing questions. So questions were submitted by you guys, by the followers, through either our band page or my band page. So a question we had, were all good questions. One that we're kind of going to bounce around on is, what motivates you to work out? So, good morning, YouTube. It's currently Saturday right now. Going to get started on my dad's shed. Or just put the roof on. It's kind of already there. So, yeah, should be a good day.
Decided to throw in a 2-inch level key on the truck, the old farm truck. Some spacers right there. After big ones compared to these little ones here. Took out the old torsion keys. Yes, sir. Good to know. Whoa. Not much of a difference in there.
Go.
I'm gonna try that. We'll run it about.
Oh yeah. That's
thank you.
special boy.
There you go.
You live in my dream state. You look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. Anytime I count, she. That's the only time we make up, make up. You exist behind my eyelids, my eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up.
All right, Bryson. For this week's video, we're doing questions. The first question, if you were to have dinner with two people, dead or alive, who would it be?
All right, so the two people, they're both dead. I would choose Kobe Bryant. He's my favorite athlete growing up. And then Albert Einstein. I don't know, I just feel like he's hiding a bunch of stuff from us that he knows about. The reason for those two is just because of their knowledge, I guess. You know, I feel like I can learn a lot from either one of them. And yeah, those are my top two right there.
If you were to have dinner with two people, dead or alive, who would it be? I feel like you could put a lot of thought into this, but I'm gonna go ahead and say Sean Evans from Hot Ones and Jimmy Butler. So if you don't know who Sean Evans is, he has this YouTube channel where he interviews celebrities while eating hot wings. I think it would be pretty cool just to sit down, eat some hot wings, and answer some questions. So Jimmy Butler, I just feel like we could probably vibe out or something, I don't know. And talk about basketball. He's just a pretty cool dude, I think, so.
And this question, it's probably just maybe for me. It was, how's White Cone? So White Cone's still the same. I would probably like to go back and visit a lot more than I do now, but I mean, my mom's there, I have some family and friends in the area, so going back is always a fun time. I like it. I just wish I went back more, and I hope you're doing good.
How long does it take to edit and put videos together? So we kind of developed a process now. We'll pretty much record the whole weekend, get about a good 20, 30 minutes worth of footage. And then from there, we'll put it on a video editing app. It'll take about maybe a good 3 days to edit. From those 3 days, about 6 hours total, depending on how good we want to make the video or how much footage we get. Yeah, that's about it.
What motivates you to work out? So for me, I like to stay active, and a lot of activities I do, I mean, puts a good strain on your body as far as hiking, snowboarding, basketball, and I just like to keep staying involved in those activities. So I train myself to do it, or just keep working out, running, being healthy overall. And that's what drives me to work out, my motivation to stay healthy.
What motivates you to work out?
My motivation, that's always a good question right there. For me, it's just for my own self. I don't work out for anybody else. That just makes me feel good afterwards, after the fact. It's always hard for me, myself, and I'm pretty sure everyone else out there to get started. You know, I had a saying when I was in sports, hardest part is stepping out the door. Once you get going, it gets easier from there. But it's mainly for my own benefits.
What motivates me to work out? The first reason being is health. That's probably one of the biggest things for me, is making sure that I try to keep a good immune system. Not only that, when I do work out or do something active, I feel like I get a better night's rest, better sleep that night. When I don't work out or I don't do anything active and I just go to sleep, sometimes I feel like my body just doesn't feel right. Another reason that motivates me to work out, I was once told that it's actually in our blood. If you look at your bloodline or look at your ancestors, you know, your family, relatives, beyond them, it's a cultural thing. And a lot of our ceremonies and traditional beliefs, they do include running. So I was once told that, that it's in our culture. It's in our blood. I'm not gonna name any names as to who said that, but I think that's what really stuck with me all these years, is that's the main reason as to why I do work out.